أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته يا أهل القرآن. I hope and pray that you are in the best state of health and increasing state of Iman. Ameen. Today inshallah we'll learn our number 8 of Surah Ar-Rahman.
ألا تطغوا في الميزان.
ألا لام stretch for two حركة due to مد التبعي. تطغوا, letter ta here has sakin on it and it is a letter of qalqala. Whenever it has sakin, we'll do qalqala on it. Qalqala means to bounce the sound of a letter. We won't recite it like ta, but ta to, that is bouncing of the sound of letter ta. Ta to ghaw, ghain has fatha followed by waw sakin, which means here we're applying the rule of huruf al-leen, sounding the letter gha as ghaw, ghaw. Ta to ghaw fil, fa is connected to the letter lam of al-mizan. Fil mizan, meem stretch for two haraka due to mad al-tabi'i. Za stretch for two or four or six count stretch according to mad al-adad al-sukun during waqf. That is, while stopping at the saya, we can apply the rule of mad al-adad al-sukun and stretch the letter za for either two or four or six count, inshallah.
Alla tatghaw fil mizan. ألا تطغوا في الميزان.
جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.